it can directly destroy the object which is within its range. For example, we can take 4,000 kilometers or 3,700 kilometers, it can directly destroy it. It was developed by DRDO, which stands for Defense Research Development Organization. So that's all about our model we have prepared here.
One, come to play.
Don't inhale this gas, okay? It's toxic.
So what's the main point of making this? Mangrove forest? It protects the coast. Like from erosion. Like tsunamis on
mangrove forest protects the coastal area from the
sea. Oh, so the main radiation is going here, but
this is okay.